Anderson Varejao has a reputation of being a solid defensive post player. He's likely going to shoulder a big burden on the defensive end this year for the Cavs. What are his strengths and weaknesses as a defender, and how will that affect the Cavs' overall team defense?